the 0-1 first competitor in the Sportsman. This is Wayne Rader. .971. .512. Next qualifier in the nine, this is Brett Ashley. .182. .394. Next on the racetrack, the 1T is Tony Shannon. .703. .566. Next on the racetrack, the 44 is Miss Gina Allen. .657. 16.616. Next up, the 19. This is Tony Lindsay. 15.804. 15.638. Up next, the 22. This is Jalen Shannon. 15.269. 14.990. Next up, the 818 is Jeffrey Wood. 15.512. 15.628. 07, this is Tony Spoon. Second lap for Spoon, 16.350. Next on the racetrack, this is the 56 of Fabulous Freddie Romine. .515 for Romine. .386. Second lap for Freddie. Next on the racetrack, the K5 is Blake Kelly. .248. Next on the racetrack, the purple 42. You know who it is, the Thunder and Lightning track champion, Rockin' Robbie Comer. .305. Next up, the two truck, we believe it's Steve Hilliard. .672. .404. Next up, the 2X. This is Eddie Morris. .936 for Morris. .961. Caution on the Speedway, I believe. 2X and Morris up against the outside wall in turn one. Red 37, this is Shane Taylor. .722 for Taylor. 15.972. Final qualifier in the Sportsman. This is the 7 of Heath Alvey. .827. .326 for Alvey. In the garage area, Street Stalkers, your feature event will be next. Street Stalkers, you're next. Starting on the front row will be the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. The 7 is Heath Alvey. The 22 is Jalen Shannon. 42, Robbie Comer. 56, Freddie Romines. The 9 is Brett Ashley. 818, Jeffrey Wood. The 19, Tony Lindsay. The 1T is Tony Shannon. 2X, Eddie Morris. 37 is Shane Taylor. 07, Tony Spoon. The 2 is Steve Hilliard. 44 is Miss Gina Allen. K5, Blake Kelly. The 11, DJ Shannon. On the start, getting the jump is the 7 of Heath Alvey. He gets pushed along by the 42 of Comers. Now we have a caution on the Speedway. 5 cars collected up on the outside of turn number 1. Caution on the Speedway. Once again up on the front row, the 0-1 Wayne Raider, the 7 Heath Alvey, the 22 Jalen Shannon, the 42 is Robbie Comer. Jumping around on the outside is the 7 of Heath Alvey. It's the 0-1 of Wayne Raider, the 22 Shannon being pushed by the 42 of Robbie Comer. Lap number 1, the 7 of Alvey has a 4-car length lead over the 0-1 of Raider as a caution on the Speedway. Caution on the Speedway. On the start once again in the Sportsman, it's the 7 of Heath Alvey. Getting around the 0-1 of Raider, 3 wide, coming out of turn number 2. The 42 of Comer looks on the outside of Raider. Thinks better of it, now he dives underneath the 22 of Shannon, holding on to 4th spot. Your leader at the flag stand is the 7 of Heath Alvey. 3 car lengths back to the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. The 22 is Jalen Shannon. As a caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. We have 3 cars underneath the flag stand, but it will be the 7 of Heath Alvey getting around the 0-1 of Raider. And here comes the 42 of Robbie Comer. The start once again is the 7 of Heath Alvey getting around the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. They battle for 2nd spot. It's the 22 of Jalen Shannon and the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. Man trying to bust through is the 42 of Robbie Comer. The 7 of Alvey will lead the first lap. Now they find battle for 2nd spot with the 22 of Jalen Shannon, the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. 22 of Shannon slips just a little bit. That will allow the 42 of Comer to inch up and try to take a peek underneath for 3rd spot. Sneaking away with the 4-car length lead is the 7 of Heath Alvey. Now coming up to battle for fourth spot is the 9 of Brett Ashley. Caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. Got to spin down in turn number 4. Restart once again. The 7 of Heath Alvey dives around the 22 of Jalen Shannon. The 0-1 of Wayne Raider will come along and try to pick off second spot. Now they sort out in a single file going down the back straightaway. Once again, your leader, the 7 of Heath Alvey. 2 car lengths back to the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. Then it's the double lose of Jalen Shannon. 4 car lengths back to the 42 of Robbie Comer. 5th place runner is the 9 of Brett Ashley. Now up to 6 is the 56 of Ferretti Romine's 19, Tony Lindsay. Getting up on lap traffic now is the 7 of Heath Alvey. Bobbles just a little bit, trying to determine which way to go around the 44 of Allen. He brings along the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. Once again, another lap marker getting in the way, coming out of turn number 2. They sort through, and then it's the 22 of Jalen Shannon. Caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. Start once again, it's the 7 of Heath Alvey. Dives across over the 22 of Jalen Shannon. Fine battle for third between the 0-1 of Wayne Raider, the 42 of Robbie Comer. That is the 9 of Brett Ashley. The 9 of Ashley sizes up the 42 of Comer, takes a peek underneath, going down the back straightaway, battling for fourth spot. Stretching away with a 3 car length lead is the 7 of Heath Alvey. Then it's the 22 of Jalen Shannon. 0-1 Wayne Raider. Raider slips just a little bit coming out of turn number 4. Halfway home for the 7 of Heath Alvey. Settles down between Comer and Ashley. That will allow the 0-1 of Raiders to stick away in third spot. Then it's the 22 of Shannon second, but the Pied Piper is the 7 of Heath Alvey. The main battle that Alvey faces is lap traffic. He has a 7 car length lead over the 22 of Jalen Shannon. 6 markers back to the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. Hard hit over in turn number 4, bringing out a caution. It appears to be the 9 of Brett Ashley as another car spins, trying to. The main battle that Alvey faces is lap traffic. He has a 7 car length lead over the 22 of Jalen Shannon. 6 markers back to the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. Hard hit over in turn number 4, bringing out a caution. It appears to be the 9 of Brett Ashley as another car spins. Driver of the 9 climbs out, had a fine run going, battling in the top 5. second on the restart. It is the 7 of Heath Alley. 13 markers on the board with 7 to go, and he brings along the 22 of Jalen Shannon. Now making a move for third spot is the 42 of Robbie Comer. He and Raider side by side. At the flag stand, 15 on the board, 5 to go. It is the 7 of Heath Alvey, 3 car lengths over the 22 of Jalen Shannon. Then it's the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. The 42 is Robbie Comer in fourth. Then it's the 56 of Freddie Romine. Up on lap traffic with 17 on the board, 3 to go is the 7 of Heath Alvey. The 22 of Shannon cuts down 2 car lengths. It's down to 2 car lengths for the 7 of Heath Alvey. Here comes Jalen Shannon. Also battling for second spot is the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. This time by the white flag for the 7 of Heath Alvey. Trying to get around lap traffic, that's the 0-7 of Spoon. Inching up is the 22 of Jalen Shannon, but at the flag stand, checkered flag for the 7 of Heath Alvey. Fine run, the 22 of Jalen Shannon. Coming home third, the 0-1 of Wayne Raider. In fourth spot, your Thunder and Lightning track champion, the 42 of Robbie Comer.
Starting on the front row of the 7 of Heath Alvey. Congratulations there, big fella.
Thank you.
First off, let's get your picture taken, Miss Kelly, right here, holding your $1,000 check. Oh, they're going to hug, I guess. All righty, Heath, let's talk about the restart. Qualifying here, as we all know, we try to get on the front row, and you were on the outside. You had Wayne Raider. Took us a couple of times on the start to get it going, but when you checked that on that final green, you were gone. You got up to about a 6 or 7 car lengths over Raider, I believe it was, and well, I can't remember the other guy, but I'm sure you do. But you led all the laps, so talk to us about the early start and your big win here tonight, Heath.
Well, I was wishing I'd qualified on the pole, but after I seen how the track was looking, I was glad I was on the outside, and Wayne out-qualified me by about 2 or 3 tenths, and I knew he was going to be hard to get the jump on, but we was good on the outside, and those restarts was wearing me out. I was like, good Lord, let's get some green laps.
All right, speaking of green laps, on the final, you came up on a couple of lap cars, and I know particularly there's a couple of them, but talk to us when you finally looked up and saw the checkered flag. Just glad to get those last few laps.
Well, I mean, they're racing too. You know, I was there at one time and probably be there again one day. But they done good to stay out of the way. It's just, that's one of the things you deal with when you're racing. And it's an awesome race. The track was awesome. I want to thank all my sponsors too. Pro Built Race Engine, Smoky Mountain Home Health and Hospice, Sammy's Auto Parts, Elite Dental, Tinsley Bible Drug. If it wasn't for those guys, I wouldn't be out here. And I mean, if it's not just the sponsors on my car, but all the guys out here's got sponsors, and anytime you can support them. And I've had a health problem this year, and I want to thank God for getting me through that. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here.
Absolutely. Thank you very much for that, Heath. Now, before you go, I started calling the races up here about 2 years ago, and you were one of the favorites up here, always up front. Then you went down the road. What's your future for 2014 and all the 411 Motor Speedway fans?
I'm going to probably run both places. I had a really good year at Tazewell. We won 7 races over there, won more than anybody. Missed the first 7 races, and I missed the points championship over there by 20 points. And so I'm probably going to run the points over there again. It's just hard for me, the way that I race with the equipment I got, to run with the Limiteds, and the Sportsman class is a great class for people that don't want to spend a lot of money or can't spend a lot of money, but it's we've had a ball this year. It's been a great year.
That's awesome. Glad to have you. Congratulations one more time to 7 of Heath Alvey.